Cocktail wieners!
Have you ever wondered that why everyone in Mickey Mouse wear gloves? You see, Mickey Mouse was the first Disney character ever to wear gloves. Yeah, that's true. Firstly, back in the days when cartoons used to be fuzzy black and white film, it was hard to see the black hands of the character against a black body. White gloves help to emphasize the pose of the character and gesture too. Secondly, in his biography, Walt Disney admitted that he didn't want Mickey Mouse to have mouse hands, as he was supposed to be like a human, so we gave him gloves.
Well, no, I'd say human personalities in the body of a cartoon animal.
Thirdly, the short answer as to why many characters wear gloves is that, you see, animation is an intensive process. Drawing characters' pose in every shot was very time and labor consuming. Therefore, to speed up the process, animators started to draw the characters without too many details. Big heads, eyes, thin and long limbs, and yeah, of course, with gloves. At last, I hope you enjoyed. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment that what you want next. I'd love to make videos based on what you like. Alright? At last, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you later.